have time, sit in silence before God, read His word, know His truths, write the transgressions in you. Trials come, take them on, know God's will and you'll have strength. Tell Him what things you lack, share His truth always. Elated is your soul when you worship Him. Come often before God, resist no more your care of flesh, it hurts Him so. Come often before God.